And I've told this before. For probably a good year, I was craving a chocolate malt. Oh, and there are such things as called hot fudge malts. Oh, I remember. Oh my God! And I was craving it so bad. This is probably 20 years ago or more. And our mall down here has a little ice cream shop. And I see kids there all the time and stuff. I'm going, oh. So I went up to this guy in the mall and I said, listen, do you make little baby malts? And he's looking at me and he said, well, yeah. And I said, I just want a little bitty. I just want a little bitty thing. I just want to taste it. Right? So he made me a hot fudge malt. Oh. So I'm walking down the mall out to my truck. First time, oh, so good. By the time I get out to my truck, I've got a sore throat. From all the mucus from these primed up dairy proteins. These are not digestible proteins. They're constipating proteins. Just bad, 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 right? So I got a sore throat. Well, if I didn't realize that I created this by drinking that friggin' thing, which I only drank about half of it and threw it away because I felt it coming. Mucus-forming foods, all right? If you get mucus and congestion in your throat or a sore throat, don't blame microbes. Blame the mucus you created by the very types of food you're eating. So, if I would have thought, oh, I caught something in the mall, I got to go to my MD and get an antibiotic, that would have been stupid of me. So, I would have suppressed an acute manifestation that I created. Where would have that mucus that I was getting out, where would that have gone if I would have suppressed that stage? It would have been shoved deeper interstitially around my cells. Now, I didn't know that was created from the milk, and I went and had another one. More mucus, more suppression. Pretty soon I got a tumor, or I've got nodules in my thyroid, or I got heavy sinus congestion, I got bronchitis, I got pneumonia. Because I was treating it like I caught some disease and didn't realize I'm creating all this. So I went home, got an apple, coughed up a big wad of mucus, sore throat went away, and I was good. Because I knew I created the mucus and I needed something to break up mucus, which fruits are astringent in nature and break up mucus. They also hydrate, because most of this is coming from an acidic side of life, and they hydrate, of course, and then you get more of an ionic environment, which breaks things up and then allows things to be expectorated.